New York ever had a hometown band that was rascal.